here at the high school, we're so excited because we are providing all of the supplies and textbooks and Chromebooks for our students and answering any questions that any parents may have. So down here, what we're doing is you check in with your student's name, and then you proceed to the next tent, which we have some local businesses that have decided to support us. If you eat there in the afternoon, they'll give you a discount, and then they will give us a little bit of the proceeds. And then you move on down to the next tent, which is where you pick up your Chromebook. After you get your Chromebook, you'll proceed out to the back loop, where you get your textbooks, your USB drive, or any supplies that you may need.
This is textbook distribution. We have each department manning each of their groups of textbooks, and then we have a pile of flash drives that's alphabetical. And then as the parents roll up in their cars, we send someone out to find out the name of the child, and then we pull together all their textbooks and their flash drives and sometimes art materials, that sort of thing, so that every child gets what they need.
I'm Scott Morse, Director of Student Activities here at Fluvanna High School, here for our Chromebook handout day one. It's gone pretty well, other than the rain. We're distributing here. It's a process. You check in at the front gate, pick up some drinks here if you pre-ordered them, Pepsi fundraiser for our athletic department, and we also are handing out the Chromebooks at the field house. Seems to be going right well. Please make sure that you sign in, log into your Chromebook before you leave. You need to do it before you leave the property.
Well, it's 3:50. I've been down here for a little while, and things seem to be going relatively smoothly, thanks to all of the pre-planning by our phenomenal teams here at FCHS.
Hi, yes, I'm Miss Taylor, and this is Miss Jennings, and we are the two librarians here at the high school. And so we are down here helping out today with Chromebook distribution. And what we're trying to do is help if anybody has any kind of connectivity issues before they head home and make sure that their Chromebooks are working. And so if you have problems, you can always stop by and help, and we'll be willing to help later.
Yeah, if you have any issues later, password or whatever, we can just call the high school, we can help.
Also, please make sure that you realize that we do have hotspots around the county for your Chromebooks. You can pull into a lot of churches around the county have agreed to allow us to be able to come to their parking lots. Also, here in the parking lot at the school, back parking lot, you're welcome to come back there as well, and we appreciate everybody being a part of this process.
I've been working here since about 12 today, and things have been moving pretty smooth. It's nice to see all the kids that come with their parents, and we look forward to seeing everybody the rest of the week.
Just wanted to remind everybody of the Chromebook and the textbook pickup today, and we're out here to help keep you safe and to guide you when you get here and show you where to go. Good luck, congratulations on starting your new year, and can't wait to see everybody back in school.
And we're just so excited here at Fluvanna, making sure that we take care of our community, our families, and just come on out, come on and pick up your stuff.